What's up, everybody? This is General Miles back to you, November 1st, 2019. Coming with another break. It's going to be a little different this time. Baseball, basketball, why not? Let's do it. Let's start with the baseball. 2019 Chronicles. My first time opening this one. So let's see how it goes. Try to get some rookies. Still haven't got a Alonzo yet. Well, I guess a true rookie Alonzo anyways. So let's start. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 packs and this little unparalleled pack. So let's do it. Let's do it. Never opened these before. Baseball anyways. Let's see what we get. Michael Trout. Oh man, what does that remind me of? That reminds me of something in the early 90s, maybe late 80s. I'm gonna have to look that up. Eloy Jimenez. So I wonder if these are gonna say Chronicles at the bottom too, as well, like basketball. I don't know. I'll look it up. Kikuchi. Not too sure. That's a nice, oh, it's optic, contender optics. Oh, look at Guerrero. A Guerrero. Looks, oh, it's obsidian too, huh? Nice. And a Kivum. World Series champion, Washington. Congratulations to the Washington Nationals. I had a feeling you guys were gonna do it. When you guys won that playoff, the one game playoff game, man, I was like, that's gonna be tough. Ooh, and it's numbered. Check it out. 67 at a 99. Orale, Vladdy. Woo wee, yeah, that's right. Okay. Okie dokie. Nice start. Ichiro-san. Yeah, okie dokie. Uh-oh, is this gonna be points or something? Oh, get out of here. Get out of redemption? Tatis Jr., Titan? Oh man, a redemption, guys? Oh shit. Lindor, certified. Kyle Tucker. Oh man, a redemption, yo? This is my first redemption. Oh, long story. I'm from the 90s. 19 Panini Chronicles. Okay. Obsidian autographs. Oh, wow. I got an autograph, y'all. Obsidian autograph. Card number 20. Fernando Tatis. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, man. That's sick. That is sick. Wow. I wonder what the odds are that, dude. Oh, wow. What a box, dude. Already. What a good day. Day of the Dead, too, guys. Day of the Dead. God bless the dead. God bless the child that holds on to. Kristen Stewart. Guerrero. Another Guerrero. What is that from Phoenix? Phoenix does baseball too then? It's not numbered. Trevor Story. Good little ball player. And Ohtani, okay. And this is from Stratus. Okay, one more pack. Man, I'm hyped off that, dude. So hype. I'm gonna be hyper when I see the. So what's his name? Keston Herrera. Nice little limited card, Mookie Betts. Not too sure about those ones. One of those other Titan, Kyle Tucker. Glaber, oh man, this is not a rookie though, huh? Man, I like Glaber, dude. I like Glaber. Bryce Harper. My bad calling you a jerk. I guess I found something out how Washington didn't even want him. Maybe for the price though, huh? I don't know, but it sucks. Sorry. As if he's ever gonna watch. I like Torres though, dude. Too bad I wasn't a rookie. I still have those 18 tops update holiday box. I don't know about, but man, I got a Tatis rookie autograph out of Obsidian. Wowzers. Jake Bauer rookie card. Bowers. Javi Baez and Jake Bowers. Back to back. Is there any gonna be difference? Because that's pretty lame. Oh yeah, see this one's astral. And this one's not. Okay, cool. You know what? I wasn't even gonna complain though because you guys already know. What is up? Wow, I'm so hyped. So hype. Hype, hype, hype. Wow. Man, I was gonna take this box back too, y'all, because times be tough, you know. Times be tough. But glad I did it. Alright, let's get it. Oh man. Can you imagine if we get a Zion rookie or autograph? Or I'm liking Hero. I'm liking RJ, Ja too, man. Oh man. These last 2 years of rookies in basketball. It's just been sick, dude. I'm so happy. Hopefully Trae Young gets back too. It looks like it wasn't that bad. For a little Trae Young. Okay. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okie dokie. Let's do this. Man, I'm so hyped. I want to hurry this up now. I want to check that redemption out as y'all can understand. Wowzers. Okie dokie. Treyert. Nice ball player. Oh, yeah. It says Lakers, but I don't see no jersey, but it's okay. It's okay. This is his first one. 40-20 club. Kemba. Carson Edwards, rookie. Okay. Now that the season starts, hopefully he can show his potential. What did he hit? Like 8 3-pointers in a preseason game. KZ. Towns. Ah, Towns. That's right. I heard his mama wanted to get at Embiid. That's right, though, big boy. Hold your ground. Embiid, man. I like Embiid, but he's just, I don't know, man. That's I don't know. I don't know. Okie dokie. We got Zach LaVine. Towns. Going to Towns. Another Trier. This looks a little different. I wonder if it's number one. But I don't think it's, I mean, it could be a parallel. Well, shoot, the other one's right here. Let's see where it goes. The first one, huh? Yeah. So, yeah, it's a little different. A little different. Okay. And Jackson Hayes getting the ticket. Yeah. Let's try it. Fiondu. I'm guessing the M is silent. Fiondu Cabangeli. Cabangeli. And De'Aaron Fox. UK, Kentucky. My dad was born and raised in Kentucky. Oh yeah, shout out to Sports Card Shop. I don't know if they're still open. Long time ago, CNC. Sports Cars in Indianapolis, Indiana. My uncle Eugene owned it. Shout out to Eugene. Thanks for telling me my grandmama died a few years back. Really appreciate that one. Embiid. Not to get all emotional, but, you know, pretty messed up. Oh, well. I guess that's what happens when you're 25. Tyler, he's a good ball player. That's what happens when you're 25. 100 miles away, and no communication. But rest in peace, Grandma. De'Aaron Fox. Birdman is my dad. That's my dad's favorite player. Rest in peace, Pops. Larry Bird. I once stayed at the Larry Bird Hotel, too. And I believe it was Indiana. It could have been Kentucky as a child. Yeah, the Birdman. Top 10 right there, boys. Top 10. Oh, wow. Autographs? Caleb Johnson. Oh, yeah, there's one autograph in here. Okay, well, there it is. Hoyas. Nice autograph, too, I guess. A little. It's not smeared or nothing. Okay, cool. Jarrett Culver. I gave me. Who? Kobe Wyatt. He's going to be a good ball player, too. Donovan Mitchie, Spider-Man. Yeah, hopefully I just want a base Zion. Or, I don't know how it works, these ones, but I need a Zion. First Zion, RJ, or yeah, you guys better give me at least Zion, Ja, or RJ, come on. Marvin Bagges, Mitchie, Clark, what is this, SC, Arizona State, no. Dort, Lugans, Dort, okay. And a Oscar Robertson, the original triple double man. All right, two more packs. I got all excited for the autograph. I'm like, duh, you're supposed to get one. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, I see a Laker. Laker up front, Laker up back. That's right, Magic Man. Man, I'm gonna tell you a little story because I'm almost done. If you go, if you ever so happen to be in front of Staples Center, see Magic Johnson's statue. There are some real crazy stuff on the base of the statue. But you know, someone uses their imagination a lot. It's pretty clear as day as some of the demons that you can see. And the base of his statue, but for another day, though, I guess. Magic Johnson, Booker, that one looks a little shinier. Well, I don't know. Shamay, little ball, good ball player there too. Ja, okay, well, I don't know how. Oh, look at Cam Reddish and Kyle Kuzi. Okay, my first Kuzma, I'll take it. He's gonna be playing tonight. Because it is November 1st now. Cool. One last pack. Oh, shit. I saw the last card. Jerry West. Okay. Lillard. Clay. Oh, thank you, big boy. Big boy. And that shit looks like it's a foil, too. Oh, yeah. Nice box. That's my boy. I don't know if you guys would believe me, but I was at his first game ever, 1996. Might have been today, too, November 1st, against the Phoenix Suns. He didn't play that game, but he got paid for it, so hey, I say it was his first game. What do you guys think?
Kobe!
Jerry West and a Javonte Porter. Javonte Porter. Sorry about your name. All right, well, no Zion. Got a Ja, no RJ. Maybe better luck next time. But check that out, y'all. Here goes the two big hits of the day. And actually, I'm going to show you two more. Show you guys two more real quick. And then it's out. Actually, maybe just this one. Yeah, I'll just show you this one. You guys already seen it, everything. It's Obsidian Vladdy, though, rookie. I don't know if the purple's gonna be something special, but it is numbered. 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. All right, guys. Well, happy Day of the Dead. Rest in peace, everybody. I love y'all. And thanks for watching.